J-R-M-T-S.
I also brought Boomer's tabletop. All right, I'll see you.
Cool.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm. Bye.
I went to church.
What's up?
I just woke up.
You just woke up? I came over here with your present. Look.
I slept in my jersey and one of his jackets almost the whole night.
There it is.
Oh, what is that?
I'm not joking. You can go
back.
That's cool.
Yeah. Now you can roll it.
Yeah, Boomer.
Woo! We broke that clean off.
You gonna make it?
I think you're gonna make it.
You ready to go watch start? Hey, you ain't always here without getting hurt. You have to get hurt one time. Yeah. We got a new bike.
New bike.
Broke handlebars, we're getting a new bike.
I figured it was. You were filming me. I was like, oh yeah, he probably wants to see a stoppy.
Yeah.
We miss you, Caleb.
He's here.
Oh, he is?
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, he's back from California.
What?
He's riding right now.
What?
And I have nothing else to do. that. We got the whole crew here, honestly.
Got the Husky back too.
I think this is where all the cool kids are hanging out. Yeah, dog.
I was 56. I'm 40 this week.
You're 40?
I feel like I'm gonna be 30 next week. Yeah. I feel good, dude.
This guy just threw a dog out the
call
window.
Call him out on the vlog. He leaves me on red on Snapchat.
You leave him on red?
Yeah.
No. Do you know how cute this kid is, man?
Look at him.
Does your dad normally throw dogs out the window?
Usually him, yeah.
Dude, that's actually like a really good... Is this on YouTube?
I helped this guy out today.
Huh?
He ran into a tree when I were telling the vlog the story about what happened today.
Not about a tree.
Tell the whole story.
Well, I came into a corner. Thought I was gonna rail it and ended up looking up at you and you were saying, are you okay?
Good luck.
Thank you, appreciate
it. Have a safe drive.
Alright, thank you.
First came by in the first vlog just revving the piss out of the Yamaha.
Oh yeah.
I can do a demonstration for you if you want right now.
You should.
Let's see a demonstration for sure.
This buddy's shaking his head.
Alright, man. I'm gonna go get an ice first.
Okay, alright. Look at Connor.
Oh no.
The first world strongman right there.
I should have
put steroids.
We need the telescope lens.
No roids. Okay, so the next person that comes by on this road, we're just gonna flag them over like I know.
Okay. And then pretend
What should we talk about?
Pretend
like I'm already like mid conversation about big titties, but no milk.
No. You can't put that in the vlog. Cause it's either gotta be all clean or you just say screw it and make it dirty.
Titties isn't a bad word.
Yes it is.
Hey!
Don't flag her over, you idiot. I'm not gonna film if they come over. I'm not making myself look like an idiot.
To.
No,
it's
I'm not though.
Content.
I'm not gonna sit here and film while you make a fool of yourself. That's nice. What a shot.
Yes, sir. Do you have stickers? I lost mine. I know Tyler does. We gotta get you stickers.
I'm
That's huge, gnarly blowout.
Because your dad can't drive.
Photography.
Yeah, I am.
That's good for you.
Lisa, how do you feel? You healed up? No?
She's part of the 10% that has their hamstring like completely separated off their bones.
Lisa and I both have rare injuries. Get to it, boy.
That was crispy.
That was not. All over your bike, too.
Dude, I've done it so much worse before.
Hey, what's that seat cover?
Good.
Shot him out.
No.
Did you use my discount code?
No.
You didn't?
I used factory Colby Brawlhawk.
You paid full price?
No. 20% off through Adventure Moto.
Well, that means you paid 10% over retail. Because they mark it off.
For the vlog. So what was going on when you did that?
Hit a stump.
That'll do it. Stumps don't really like to move, do they?
No.
On this homemade toe splint.
How did you come up with this idea?
This is dangerous.
We don't have anything else. So I grabbed some plastic knives, broke them in half, and taped them together.
What do you have here?
Toe splint for you.
That's the longest toe splint in history.
It is early. It is Sunday morning. I think I'm gonna go do a morning lap. Shout out to Matt. He let me sleep in his camper. Timmy's how I slept. Yeah! Always up. Early morning.
Hey, I have a reservation cancellation fee, man.
Cancellation fee. I canceled on Timmy Hotels. Oh no.
That was a maybe though, Tim. That was a maybe.
Yeah.
TK's up. I think I'm gonna go do a morning lap.
You're gonna do a morning lap.
I gotta go. Dress.
What are you thinking?
I'm thinking I gotta get in front of this guy.
He'll be slow on my lap.
I'm thinking I don't see a hole shot device.
Don't need it. Don't need it at all.
Well, yeah, because you're not on a Suzuki. You don't have to worry about your front wheel coming up.
Hey, we've got traction control, bro.
The party never ends. In a motel land with my sands. Yeah. I'm trying to get revenge. You'll be all out of love in the end.
Let's get it! Woo!
Spent 10 hours on this flight, man. Told the pilot ain't no flight plans. Whatever I'm saying, and ain't no whenever I land. Man, put the city on slam. She get trippy off Zans, lost 21 grams, and she did it on cam. When no video dance, make my own rules. I really don't pick, I just choose. I don't set picks, I just shoot. Chopping it screwed. I told her it's BYOB. That mean buy your own boobs. Put it on God. He the one to put me on top. Can't be put in a box. Gotta move on the ops. Never got the move on the drop. Niggas tryna move on the sky and move that deep. Tryna run down that steep. Gotta act the fool with the squad. Next city, no sleep. Back to the 713. Spent 10 hours on this flight, man. Told the pilot ain't no flight plans. Can't believe whatever I'm saying. And ain't no whenever I land. Yeah, yeah. Yourself. She said, I got a nigga. I said, I ain't gon' tell. Buy by the pound, so it ain't no scale. I'm sick of the drain. The flipping the paint. Flipping the grain. Flipping the tank. My niggas gon' flame. Bitch, I'm a gang. Got your bitch on the plane. Spent 10 hours on this flight, man. Told the pilot, ain't no flight plans. Can't believe whatever I'm saying. And ain't no whenever I